Wait, what are you mean? Should I record or not? Should be recording now.
Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
Double check I am recording. Okay. Well, hello, welcome back to some Metro Last Light Redux. Last episode.
That's them.
All in the same positions that they died in.
Here, we'll help you breathe.
Okay, there you go. Ah, must go in this way. Just hearing the steps all around her. Very off-putting. Where they've all died. And the blast took it. Ah. I told you, a foreshadow.
We have established our first stranger outpost. And we're still studying the city around us. There's a supply cache to the north. Near a large courtyard. Everything else seems normal. Just the shed and hammered house.
Sorry, the pop loops.
Today we heard the sound in the city. Like a hall of warcraft. The silence is gone. My ears are still ringing. But death. I fear it is too close. This will be my final end. Our place is gone. We're no longer safe.
There you go. We missed the last episode's depot one. It was right in front of me, but you know, I could never grab it. Please read that. These ones were looking for their parents.
A little death for your enemies.
Oh, thank
you.
Let's go. Can I climb through here? No. Looks like a dark one and a little one. Ah, it's dead. I'll definitely grab another mask. Three minutes. Although getting lost, you know, is adding up on my filter supply.
Strange. Can't see her with eyes. know about us. Hungry. Worse life than death. I can't find many of these.
We're hearing the bombs go off. And the nukes went. Landed. Ammunition. They're on the hunt. Foreshadowing, I tell you from early.
The houses around here are in good condition, but overall it doesn't look promising. I can feel something watching from the shadows. Must be the rats in the walls. Still can't shake that feeling. When I close my eyes, I almost see them. The dead linger here. They won't move on. If no one ever hears this, it doesn't matter. There's no running. They're waiting for you. I think I'll be there as well.
Thank you. to head back up, don't I? I really don't know where to go. This way? Well, this is the only way that I've ever found. What time do we got? I don't even know. I can't find my way around here. Oh, there's a ladder here.
There's a winged one. Watch out.
Oh wait, you could have said that a little bit earlier, kid. I'm going slow. It's better to just go upwards. Okay, good.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Just kind of blinded, you know. I did the wrong decision. Doesn't mean I can't redeem from it. Even if, you know, it doesn't really matter what I'd redeem. At least I try. Everyone's bald.
It is not a shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.
Ah, there's good. You think it's still good? Yeah, milk's probably way off by now. It's used, isn't it? But it's not affecting my laser pointer and all that.
I know only one way into Polis from here. Through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
Okay.
There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it, and we'll be with you.
What is it like, the Red Square? I can't wait to see it before. Used to say, it was the heart of the motherland. I had never been to this place, and saw it only on the old postcards. This must be the most popular postcard site of Moscow, the St. Basil's Cathedral, the Kremlin. All foreign tourists used to be brought here, but first and foremost, they didn't nuke the Kremlin in the war. Instead, they hit it with something that spared all the buildings, but ate everything organic within the radius of a few miles. Something experimental. The bioweapon of some sort. Probably, you know, we went into D6 a while ago. Oh, that's the St. Basil's Cathedral. That is the Kremlin thing. No, that's him. That's the Kremlin. Kremlin really sucks. What do you mean?
Stand. I will help. Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me.
Thank you. After all I've done to your people,
lots of them.
I apologize.
But they are all
you're a good kid.
Only fear and pain. They can't leave and want somebody to stay with them.
So many. That's the Kremlin. Or the Kremlin Wall. This used to be the red square. Kinda sucks. Well, I guess it's not on a 1-1 scale. So it kinda makes sense. Thank you for letting me know, kid. I got a sniper rifle.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head.
That's Pavel.
I will be doing the third job. Well, your luck had to run out someday. You can disregard the order about the weapon, okay? Comrade, we have special orders directly from Comrade Corbett concerning this very ranger. We are to eliminate him. Fire! Fire at will!
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Oh.
Attack! Eliminate him! Carry out the order, please!
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head! I will protect you! Well, you might have to run out someday.
Don't stand. I will help. No more. Too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him! Carry out the order, please!
And you had a chance. You know you could have stayed at the red line. We would have taken him.
Shit! I'm hit! Well, you're the one who drugged us.
You just had to escape, huh? Then come right here. You'd use your fucking head sometimes, that's all.
He's using...
Or What, maybe you thought Corbut forgot all about you? Not in your lifetime, D'Artagnan. And neither did I. You didn't make it down here. You want to join us, huh? So you'll just have to buy the fucking dust here.
Sorry, sorry, chupin. Send off a signal. Shotguns.
You decided to show up?
You are one tough. Come on, Axua! Come on! Come here, Brett! I can't chase you anymore, but I can still put a hole through your head if I see it. Don't you worry!
Let's see what he's up to.
The test at Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters. But there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a poorly defended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
Artyom, what's up with you? Hey, my friend! Artyom!
Decide. You go? You help? Decide. You can't stay for long.
Killing them is just a waste. Waste of healing supplies. Shotgun? Snipers? Ah, that's terrible, I tell you. That's like a terrible way to go. I feel bad for that guy. Taking a shotgun here. I guess he wasn't expecting you. What is that? It's small defied. It's just small. Like, it was disassembled there and it was small. That's a weird bug. Kinda funny. You see the next cutscene before I end it.
In time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Corbett's sinister plans.
But it might not be all of his plans.
Strange here. Wait.
Looks like something big.
I have to see.
Okay. Well, I think that's where we're gonna end this off. Have an ACC, hope it's possible, maybe some more shoes, gonna be 5 minutes, bye bye. And bye bye, see you next time, have an ACC, bye bye.